Lots of people go on TV shows hoping to change their lives. I should know, I was one of them. But should contestants on programmes like The X Factor get paid? The Actors Union say that they should. What do you reckon?
I think they should get paid.
Why?
Well, they're doing it. They're doing something. They're going on there and they're putting themselves out there. Why shouldn't they get paid for it?
Well, I don't think
that's the entertainment.
They should get paid because they want something out of it. And you only got to see X Factor. You know, there's millions and millions of people that queue up for the show. You know, they all want to go on there for their kind of 15 minutes of fame and hopefully to make some money.
But some
off the
of them
back
are very entertaining. Why shouldn't they?
They are. Why don't we have a look at them? Okay. I think we've got some clips.
Give us a look.
Lazy, deluded, very little talent.
You have goals to achieve.
I want to do it!
Absolutely 100% rubbish.
Let me out.
Oh,
I don't know. So, I mean, you did say you did a reality show yourself. Did you get paid for taking part in The Apprentice?
I didn't get paid for being on The Apprentice, but what I will say is when you sign up for one of those shows, you know exactly what you're letting yourself
yours
in
is
for,
different,
really.
Yours was different, not like this.
Well, I mean, you're still having to, you know, work and all the rest of it, so it's not that dissimilar from other reality TV shows, but you're obviously doing it to further your own career in some way. Because I wanted a new job. I wasn't particularly happy in my last job.
How's this one for you?
This one's great.
You did all right.
It worked out all right.
Yeah.
But we've got somebody else from another reality TV show, Big Brother. Nikki Grahame is now on the line. We're going to be speaking to her. Nikki, can you hear us?
I can hear you.
Hello. Nikki, yeah. Do you think you should have been paid for being on Big Brother?
Well, we actually got £30 a day. Each housemate, when I was in it, got £30 a day, which obviously isn't much, but it helps pay your living expenses because everyone's
£30?
Got rent to pay or a mortgage. Yeah.
Although you're kind of looked after in the house, aren't you? Because, you know, you've obviously got all your food there, everything is paid for. So is it just to keep things going at home that you need the cash
yeah,
for?
Yeah, I suppose just to keep it ticking over at home because obviously you've got bills to pay and stuff.
And what about when you was going into it, Nikki? Did you know what you was actually getting into it for? What was you looking to get out of it? Because we heard Kate said she wanted to change her job and all that. What was you looking for?
Well, I spent 11 years in hospital and I didn't have any qualifications when I came out of hospital. And I used to work in Harrods on the makeup counters and it was pretty mundane and it was like 3 hours travelling a day, £70 a day, hard work. And I thought, I could actually be in Big Brother. It's pretty easy. You just sit there and live with people that are, you know, just in it for a laugh, really. I thought I'd get pictured coming out of Heat magazine or be on the front of Nuts magazine or maybe. But I had no idea what was waiting for me. I didn't, you know, I'd win a national television award or have my own TV series, do a Domino's pizza ad. I had no idea.
This is it, Nikki. You have done really well. It really paid off for you. I mean, financially, has it been a success?
Well, I've bought a flat out of it, and that's something I would have never have been able to do. So I'm really grateful for that. But I suppose once you've purchased a property or something, you know, it kind of sets you back to normal. So people look at you and think, oh, wow, she's been on telly, she must be rich. It's actually not the case.
You just ended up spending more money, don't you? Well, well done, Nikki, because you have done well since then. There's not many that succeed, but you've done brilliant. Thanks ever so much for chatting
with
us
today.
Thank you, Nikki.
Thanks, Nikki.
Thanks, guys.